And now at 7, in a landmark verdict, a jury has awarded $21 million to the family of a pregnant teenager killed by Fremont police. According to the Mercury News, the jury found that three officers involved acted negligently during the undercover operation that led to 16-year-old Elena Mondragon's death in 2017. She was shot in the passenger seat of a car that was being driven by an armed robbery suspect. When he tried to flee, police opened fire.